As you know, NTV is on the road, and this time we are making our way to county number 37, Kakamega County. Our team is already on that road, and I'm told they are in Kisumu. Trevor Mbije now joins us with the latest from that county. Trevor?
Thanks, Gladys. You're absolutely right. We're heading to Kakamega. However, there's been a bit of a delay here. We stopped by Kisumu County to find out how the people are doing and probably to get some fish from Luangni. But I'm a rather frustrated man today. You'd be forgiven to think this is a playing field, Gladys. It's not. This is just hyacinth infestation into Lake Victoria. I was about to take a boat ride. As you can see, I'm actually seated in one, but I can't even move, Gladys. They say the boats can't move to the other side. We can't take a boat ride. The place looks like a playing field, but it's not. It's full of hyacinth. My boat ride person is here. My captain is here with me, and let's just find out how frustrated he is and what this is all about. So let's start with your name, and how has this hyacinth infestation affected your business?
Okay, my name is Eddie Ochieng. This thing has affected us about now is around 10 years because it's seasonal, it's rotate. But like now you can have a look of the lake, there's not even no, you can't even see the water. It's surrounded by water hyacinths. You can check even the boats, the machines, we just remove them by now because there's no job at all. Yeah.
Has there been any intervention by the government? How long have we been talking about this infestation?
Yeah, the government, they normally tell us that they will remove it, but they have never removed it. Mostly, you see, like now, they can take the photos of the water scenes and then they just take to the national government, and then they are telling the national government that they are moving the water scenes. After that, there's a time, you know, because it's rotated by seasonal, there's a time you can see the water. Then they take the photos of the water, and then they say they have removed the water scenes, and then they take the money.
What do you think is the other intervention? Do you think the youth should be involved? How can you come in?
Yeah, we have many optionals. They can take, we are men here. If they can get us something small, then we remove a little bit of them. Then we get even for our income for today. If they can do that, that responsibilities, it can be better. Yeah.
All right, thank you so much for making time for us. Gladys, you see, it seems this boat ride is not going to happen. So I'll just jump off into the field. It's supposed to be a lake, but it's a field. Then head out to Kakamega for the Mashujaa Day celebrations. Hopefully, there'll be better news on the other side. This is Wepukulu signing off. I told you, we've been assigned different names for the Luhya Nation. And Wepukulu or Weps, see you.